heartaches by the sequel. A love I can't let go. And the day that I stop counting, that's the day my pain will end. Heartache number one was when you sold out to EA. I never knew the franchise could be the end. Heartache number two was when you tried to innovate, but all that led was to a soulless tape. Yes, I've got heartaches by the sequel, troubled by the scores. Every day I love you less, Reddit loves you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the sequel, a love I can't let go. And the day that I stop counting, that's the day my pain will end. Heartache number three was when you gave old fans big hope to return to the classics and to stay. With hopeful heart I waited and tried hard not to cope, but the dev team once again had lost their way. Yes, I've got heartaches by the sequel, troubled by the scores. Every day I love you less, Reddit loves you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the sequel.